Get too choked up over it.
I won't. And you better not lose it over some girl. Everyone's expendable.
No, you see, I'm not that broken. Ellie's worth more to me than this mission.
And what are you gonna do when she's a corpse on the floor, huh? What are you gonna do when everything you care about is gone?
You tell me.
You fucking lost, Clark.
Yeah. I'm the one that's lost.
Where'd it go?
Shh. Mouth shut. Eyes open.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days. I think it was a call for help. There may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Thank you.
Thank you. Sergeant Cochran. Take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lovely, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lovely, and more important, secure our food and ammunition.
be climbing into a storm system.
What?
Storm system.
What?
Never mind. Just stay close to the cliff face.
This side of that wall, we're sitting ducks.
She's in there.
Well, we're not getting in through the front door.
Hey.
What?
Let's get one thing straight, Clark. We came to this frozen shithole to stop the markers, and nothing, not you, or your obsession with Ellie is gonna get in my way. You got that?
I know I'm doing this. Do you? Let's get this lift powered up. With any luck,
Everyone will be waiting for us past the gates. I think I see a way over the gate.
Ellie? Are you there?
Not this again.
Can you hear me?
Isaac! Oh my God, he's alive?
And Carver?
Hey, Captain.
Ellie! Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship! We thought you were dead!
I followed your trail of flares! Are you guys alright?
Yeah, for the most part. I can't believe you're both alive. Get that coordinates. We're in Central Command.
We'll get there as fast as we can.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means, for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him?
Now, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?